Welcome. You like the train? Leave a big fun. Find it down in the train, you like that. We go to another mission. I think they have none two episodes. Okay, we're gonna do this mission. It's gonna be a little quick one. Okay, we'll see you at the car. I think it's Dark Mission. So, see how this mission gonna go. We'll just see how we go. Turn the radio off. Don't want to get caught there, right? Radio on. Watch on the line. Boy, there. We're doing our truck. Trip it up the top. And we'll start again. See how we go. Mission started. Oh, we got the car right here.
Alright, flash me though. We'll start simple. Head over to the docks and pick up a delivery. I'll fill you in on the way.
What car? Jeez, that's a nice car. We're going down to the dock area, okay? Just follow where this line takes you to.
So, the freak shop's up and running. Cousin Wade steered us right. This place is kick-ass, and it's ours now. But guess who the neighbors are? The lost fucking MC! I thought we'd left him behind in Blaine County, but they got a clubhouse right down the block. Naturally, I took a piss in their gas tanks just to break the ice. You love that, right? Me and the troop are planning a little welcome to the neighborhood party. I put in an order for the essentials. You know, wings, whippets, and some other shit. It's all sitting on a flatbed trailer down to Jetson Terminal. Steal a truck, hitch it up to the trailer, then bring the whole delivery back to the freak shop. And keep me on the line, friendo.
Yeah, I'll let you guys listen to the conversation, okay? We're halfway to the dock.
Hey, in case you're wondering, I saved enough money to pay you. If there's anything I still got left in this Swiss cheese brain of mine, it's priorities.
We'll take the truck back. There's a truck, right there. We're getting the truck now, and we're gonna get our thing and get out of here. Down here, we're gonna get our thing. Ooh, look at the party stuff. We got a party, boy! Yeah, we got a party in town. Good to go, we'll take that load, boy. Take that load. Take your load to your destination.
Fuck!
There you go. Jesus Christ, alright, there's that one big ball now.
Fuck, we needed that shit. Okay, now I'm really pissed. If these assholes want a war, we'll give it to them. Go to their clubhouse, it's right by the casino. We're gonna torch their plans like they torch ours.
Yeah, we gotta torch that plan, we got on the war. Boogie. Yeah, we're going to World War III. Come away! We get your light to pull, boy. Down, son. Well, you want to get down too? You want to get down too? What about your mate? You don't want to get down too?
You're so
fucking dead. Oh, hello. Hi, Meadow. What are you doing in here? Interesting, mate. A freaking shotgun. Awesome. There's a duke back there. You like your shot? Oh, I'm bored. Take that, and we gotta take that stuff that I don't need anymore. Come on now, I'm taking myself. Free stuff, mine. One I need to take, we'll take a free. We'll take 3 blocking myself. This is a free boy, mate. On out of there. Yeah, out of that old 2ED. Oh, too freaking easy. Oh, too freaking easy. That was 280, boy. Empire. Give me that care, boy. Freaking easy. No trade. I think I'll get a phone call. Phone call.
Hey, fresh meat. Just to say, don't beat yourself up over that last run. Sure, the party supplies went up in smoke, but shit happens. And when life gives you shit, you don't make lemonade. You take it and throw it at someone. So stop by the freak shop when you're ready to punch some bikers in the nuts.
Okay, I'm gonna end the live stream here. You like the stream? Little big fun now. Come down and turn your light. Have a good time. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.